Father, we ask that you would bless CIPAS, Lord. Bless this organization that is bringing two different cultures and combining them as one, Lord. We thank you for the privilege. We thank you for the leadership that CIPAS has provided to this community. Then, Lord, we ask that you would bless the food that we're about to partake of. We ask that no hurt, harm, or danger come from its consumption. And then master us in the name of our risen Savior. In the name of Jesus the Christ, we do pray and ask your forgiveness. Amen.
Amen.